This is super loud. Okay. Okay, cool. Let me just get in here. Okay, I'm trying to get to the point to get it because I've started way too early.
Jag vet vart hon ligger. Ja, jag vet precis vad du menar. Tror det eller ej.
Uah! Nice. All right.
Over here, agent. Ready to work?
Sure.
You're the right agent for the job. Let's get down to business. Till next time, agent.
Uh. Sure, I guess we'll do this then. Got you up, dude. I don't actually know how a lot of this game works yet, so.
Eight chests a hit with your weapon to get the treasure inside. Don't worry, it's within an agent's rights to requisition whatever is needed for Zenith's well-being.
Well, don't worry, I already did that.
Thank you.
I mean, I could have done that for you, dude. Okay. Oh, put it back. Put it back. Let's have a gander in here. Anyone home? Oh, what am I doing? You can, like... And in the end, there was nothing up here. Ah. My hair is slim. Ah, very nice. Oh, we just gotta defeat enemies right now. Woo! So we need to get 15 ranged kills. Guessing I can just like... It's to the point that they can't actually get me. So it's broken. Yes, baby. Well, that was some awful aim. No, that wasn't me. Okay, I know it says ranged, but... I'm guessing that's the way I do this challenge. Just hit these guys and let the others deal with it, I guess. Hit the guys once, let the other ones take them out. It's like the most lazy way of doing it. I don't know what classes is range, man. Headset's all foggy. Nice, nice. Kill them. Oh, what are you doing?
So the range things are the regular monsters, but
yeah,
they're mostly like the girl ones, and they don't have any weapons.
I see.
They're just like there, and they like cast spells, so they shoot things at you. Like, let's see. I just had that quest, because I haven't started the guy.
So I don't know what the best way to do this one is.
So like, if you go up to it, it'll start shooting you. It won't just like look. See, it shoots. It doesn't.
Right.
It doesn't actually do that.
Oh, 15 minutes.
Whoa.
De dör på 2 sekunder.
What was that? Just like threw me off to the side, dude. Oh, like a weirdo. You saw nothing. Thou don't dare to steal from thine, oh, what do they call it now?
Hey, over here.
Greetings. Sure.
Sounds good. Keep your eyes out. Let's get down to business. Roger. Remain vigilant. Ready to work? Mm-hmm. Get it done, agent. Yeah. Get out there, agent.
Sure, I have got a first flight. Head to the top floor of the watchtower. Hey, Chaz! How you? On this...
Get over here. Show me what you're get over here.
How you doing?
Etheric zip lines were installed throughout the world during the fracture, and most of them are still hungry.
Tired and hungry? Relatable.
To rocket yourself along the path. To glide, hold your arms out at your sides, making a T shape with your body. Then walk off any ledge. Or simply let go while climbing.
Like this? Whoa. Oh, that's neat! Whoa! I guess we gotta climb it again, though. How have I been? I have been far too busy, and hopefully this weekend changes that. Hopefully it brings me to a new level of being able to relax and start getting new things done. I need to stand back a bit. I don't get the flying mechanics. Cyclone.
We should glide in there, right? These updrafts will rocket us up in the air and give a boost to stamina.
I'm glad you've been well though. Even though you're tired and hungry and 'tis only temporary though. This is something that I've been really excited for. I've been really excited for this game, and we've been really excited for this game, and we gotta work out at it while we're at it. Just walk around, my dude. I'm all right. No, after you. Hey, we did it! Am I supposed to pick these up? Nope, that's dragging me into the floor. As far as I'm aware so far, it's just a very basic VR MMO, but... we're not really that far in. We haven't surpassed any tutorials yet. And I think it kind of shows. Hey, we got him. We're attuning all the crystals. Ooh. Loot. Oh, it's based on stamina. Right. I was going to say it'd be quite broken if you could just keep going. Yay, you leveled up. Whoa, there's like loads of stuff there. So, find the statue nesting on a root. Find a statue watching over the fields and find a statue over the darkness. Check the farmhouse grove, eat some farmlands. Let's deal with this guy first. Om, yum, yum, yum. I think it's far too simple so far. Everything's highlighted for you. A lot of the combat's fairly easy as well. If you can get people together. I shall take anything shiny. I am like bird or magpie or whatever bird catches shiny things off the ground. I am but a creature. Of unspeakable values. Would you care to browse my wares? Trust me, they are of the most impeccable quality. Ah. Wonder if I've got a shoe like these. I shoot that. Mwah. What if I do this? And that's not it, apparently. A funny little critter. A little critter that destroys. Eat anything you find off the ground.
Give me that.
Ah! It's mine!
That's mine.
Mine.
coming from this poor lab.
Sorry.
Doing good? Doing good, bro. Bro, my character's stupid.
Ah, oh, but he's in such a horrible place. You try to reach down and you just lose. That was mine and the cookie stopped me. Come here, dude. I want the goods that bear within. Oh wow, there's quite a lot actually. Proper hydration. Whoa, oh, I didn't see you. Come on, reload. We'll do that quest eventually. Just taking time. Did a random naked woman just take your ground bread? They absolutely did. And we shall cast them aflame the next time we see them. Oh.
You talking to me?
I will help everyone's immersion in this game by always walking like this.
Oh shit, stop.
Oh, this is a tough guy. Oh, okay, right. No, I'm being so stupid. I need to kill a certain type of enemy and not kill the enemy range. We need to kill ranged enemies. This guy is just here. It's just like, yeah. Boom. Okay, Zenith. I don't think we can swim. Who says you need Ring Fit Adventure to be like fit? Look at this. Oh, that's an enemy! Woo! I thought seeing someone with a red health bar was strange. Hello? Red? I just need to scale this mountain first. Oh, this could fare poorly. We just about did it. Your first Amana's calling. Calming presence in her eye. Gonna start that again. You feel Amara's calming presence in her eyes, piercing through you. Return with an offering of Amara's tears to earn her trust. Your rewards, you permanently increase your stamina by 1. Accept, and I'm pretty certain I can just hand it straight back to her. What do you mean? Oh, 2 out of 5. Gimme, gimme. Ooh, lots of little bits. I got lots of doodads. Now, there's lots of other stuff that I can very quickly. Nice. Enhancement dust. It's all cosmetic. It's fine. Nice.
On that route above.
Hello, fellow traveler.
I got that one already.
Hello, fellow traveler.
Nice.
They killed me nearly, so I have to run away. Sorry, I'm a pussy.
Okay, there's no need for that.
Hey guys, I think for me, I'll not play. I'll play now for a bit longer, but not so long.
Okay, so we're for stamina. There we go. Alright. Just edge across this wall. Aw, who's a cutie? Look at them. Okay, we can take this zip line all the way up there, and there's a thing. I guess I'm just bad at the game. That's my cookie. I dropped it.
Hello, fellow traveler.
Hi.
You can teleport up here.
It's not my cookie.
No.
Game machine broken. No, I just ended up hitting a wall and the float didn't work. Excuse me? Okay. All that said, the map's done. We don't need to worry about it. Deal with these guys. Ow. I don't know how I keep turning into walls. Because I start and I'm nowhere near it. Mine! These are secret tools that may help us later. That's a surprise tool that'll help us later. Mickey Mouse. Glee? Glee?
Here. I sent you a friend request.
I feel like I'm cheap posing.
Yeah, well, you don't really need to do like that much of a huge thing. You could just go like that.
Okay. Yeah, I figured. That's the range. Okay.
There's one over here. Oh, it's a guy. Okay.
Thanks.
Everyone just grinding the weak enemies. Yay! Do we go? Yeah, let's just kill him. Why not? I'm sorry, my friend. I can't understand. I'm sorry. I can't understand you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I don't know whether this guy's upset with me or happy that I'm helping him. And now I'm kind of afraid. On the plus side. So we can go in water. That's a start. We can't fight in water though. Whoop! Whoop! Okay. Whoa! Alright, I had some lightweight tracking issue there. Ah, none of them are rangers, they're all light. Ah, there's a couple there. Oh no, it's a single one and a guy just idling. Wow, this is actually it. I thought you were just a wood. I'm not gonna lie, the proximity chat is really close, so I just thought, ooh, there's someone behind me, or there's someone, like, judging me for my horrible playstyle. Oh no. Ow. Oh, wooga. No, my friend, please pray for me. No, you're just gonna leave me? Alright. death is but a mercy. Death is but a mercy, don't worry.
Over here, agent.
Alright, might as well.
Ready to work? Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Alright, then I need to.
Roger.
Control the temperature like that. Okay, that's pretty cool. That's easy.
Nice. Now there's one up here. We're just gonna run past these people.
Ik een fractured plane. Oké, bla bla bla. Except.
Gewoon 15 van die ranged gasten.
Ja, mag ik naar boven? Mag ik die quest doen?
Ben je al boven?
Ja, mag ik die quest doen, vraag ik je.
Hallo. Alright, where's the other one?
Oh, I'm gonna T-bird so gaan vliegen. Hop, bots.
Find her around the lake. Find the statue above darkness. Hmm? We got a moat from Trez. Yeah. Whoa, where'd you come from? We gotta level up a bit first. Let the grind begin. That didn't sound good. I love how we've only got like 9. I also don't know if I'm playing correctly. It wasn't really very clear. As long as I get hits on these guys, that's all that matters. There's another one back there. If I can do it without being spotted by these guys. Nice. You gotta have a bit of a drink. Oop, there's another guy. Free to go. Anymore. I think he's normal. Yeah, everyone's just harvesting these guys. Nice. 1, 2, miss a few. Here's our last guy over here. Ah!
Boom. Headshot.
Two up there. How do I point? Why can't I point? What is this? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Why did I climb the tower? $1,975 XP. It's almost like it wasn't worth it. Why do you have to make such cute noises? I'll be quite honest, I don't know. It's probably because they're coming for an awful microphone. I think maybe that's why they sound cute. Huh. That we do. It's all a happy accident. Professional swimmer. Unprofessional strimmer.
Hey, over here. Let's get down to business.
Deep within the mine, there is something else, a facility constructed even before the fracture. I've attempted to scout it, but none of my drones returned. For the safety of our city, and the sake of curiosity, I'd like you to venture inside and clear it.
You're the right agent for that.
No, Mika, it's merely just the fact that
okay.
I will... Ooh. Create an earthen explosion that knocks back all targets in a 5-meter radius, dealing 100 AP damage. Regenerates 3% of your mana per 15 seconds over 10 seconds. Oh. Okay then.
Ready to work?
That's why I'm here.
Get out there, agent. Sounds good. Get it done, agent.
Somebody's making weird breathing sounds around me and I'm a bit freaked out. Okay. Come on. Come on. I think I'm too high. Oh. Oh, we're getting the hang of it. How do I get on the roof? There we go. That's super high up, man. I can't reach that. Have a look, let's see if I can reset where I'm stood. Very nice. I feel like that's even worse. My roof is low down and I can't reach that. It automatically boosts me forwards. Okay, where is it? I don't know what to do. I can't reach it. And I can't reach that. I don't know what to do. PlayStation Move. Okay, I need some way of being able to grab hold of this. Because I'm too small. I think... Aha! You did it. Can I make it? Can I make it? No! No, I ran out of stamina. It's fine. It's fine! Trust me.
Trust me. I'm a doctor.
I'm up all night to get lucky. No. But I will take your quest anyway because I require the XP and the sustenance that it replies. Uh-oh. What's happened? My headset appears to have lost tracking. There we go. It's done it again. What? What? I don't know what's happening here. It knows where the controllers are, but it's not wanting to. Headset machiney broke indeed. The controllers are vibrating like no tomorrow. Ah! Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to, I think, replace my batteries. What kind of headset? Oculus Rift. Well, Oculus Rift S. And unfortunately, I run everything through SteamVR because I refuse to give Facebook my money. So, I have to put up with a little bit of input lag every now and again.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you, but my screen's at a bit of an angle because it just remembered the last like angle that my headset was on, and that's like kind of slanted. Let me show you a screenshot.
Come on. There we go. So that's one. And that'd be two. Whoa! Ow! Aha! We are back. Yeah, so I got a rift. It just doesn't like this area. Well, this is where I'm stood. I don't get it.
Oh my god, no way.
Yeah. Now you know why you said don't share that.
I thought we were. I thought we were back. I think that's the same one I used back when I was playing Half-Life Alyx with my friend's computer. Yeah, the Rift S is, not great. I'll, I mean, why am I moving? I don't get it. I'm probably going to end up doing it if this carries on. It does this in VR chat sometimes, and then it comes back on its own.
Is a little bit less.
Yeah, let's talk about that later.
I wish I could be back. Right. I'm back. It's getting up there that really troubles the system for some reason.
I'm gonna heal someone. You're damaged.
I don't know what it is, like, it's as if, like, I'm interacting with something, but I'm not. It's really weird.
Oh, wait, you were talking about your character.
Okay, now that we're up, we should... Oh, right, so it's any interaction with anything messes it up. Right, what's going on here? Let me reset my, Yeah, I was going to say, how's that going to track?
Hi. New code. Hey. You need anything?
Okay. Break your Nico kneecaps. The Nico kneecaps.
Do you have any question? You just want to hang around?
Yeah, let's go.
I know what's
going on. Right. My hands move. I can do whatever I want with them. Look at that. The second I go over here and try and climb, it messes everything up. Okay. I don't know what's happening. I'm not going anywhere.
We can try to invite you, but the person who has access to inviting you is currently the same.
I'm gonna restart the game, I think. Let's see. Let's exit the game. And then we'll launch back in. Caution, the start music of this game will probably blow your eardrums out. It's very loud. Oh. Lots of troubling issues. to be expected. What are we on? We're on like papaya, something like that. Yeah, this one, papaya 2. It really shouldn't give me the option. Ardia. Let's go, Ardia. Let's do this. Okay. Let's try this again, shall we? We were mid-quest when we left. And now everything's working perfectly. Ah, do you know?
Is that Michelle?
Yeah, I thought as well, but no, it's not Michelle, I think.
Wanna climb up?
Yeah, hi. Can't exactly climb up there.
Hello?
Hello.
I'm gonna stay with Alice.
Yeah, I'll see you alone.
You could maybe jump and like get stuck here.
Oh, we got it this time. I also forgot I'm not muted in the game. Come on, T-pose. Yay, we did it. Close to the ground. T-pose. Close. T-pose. And now when I drop, no damage. We'll just turn the mic off, just to help. Oh. There are lots of level 5 enemies here. However, they don't know I wield magic. Oh, I guess I'm dead. Oh, jeez, right. I guess we'll save that activity. So we need to... Corrupted crystals destroyed. Okay. I think all that's over here. We also need to find those over tiers. Which we can go on an exploration for. You can also get up there, it looks like. What's this? What's this? It's a skirmish in the fields. 2 minutes.
Så har du nailet den. Det var meget nice.
Where's the rest of them? Oh, there's this guy here. Maybe he's part of the skirmish. Maybe they're just like dotted around, you know, like this guy up here and things. These are materials, dude. You gotta have them.
Hey, I'm for noon.
40 seconds till we get the skirmish. I can have some coffee while we wait for that. Hello. Hello. Oh. You. Does this mean the event's starting or? Oh, it's over. What? That makes no sense. Nothing's happening. Something about a map. Nothing's happening.
Yeah, usually
it's over.
But then you can hear it in the background. Like right now, I have my fan on, for example.
I can't hear it.
Oh, okay, that's good. That's good. Alright,
I don't know what I searched, but oh.
Is it level 6? Is it level 6? It's level 5.
Come on, give me something good. Dancing Spike, we got some basic enhancement cores. Can we get rid of these? Yeah? No? I know. I thought that it would have lasted longer. There wasn't much of a skirmish going on, I can tell you that much.
Hey, noodles! Yeah, I need noodles, I'm hungry.
I've got some, got some new legs. Nice! I also got a new gun. Some new hands as well, apparently. Yeah, let's just change our hands out, yeah? Yeah, look at those. Look at those. You wish you had hands like these. I actually do. Yeah. enhancement dust. That's fine. Come on, I need good armor. All I got was dust. You got any dust? This is turning into Legend of Zelda. Look at all that. Snake scale. Is it to the point you hear it break? I have a very... I think it is. Alright. There we go. That's another one. Can I not fight you because I know I'm not leveled enough? Nope, he just wants to fight me anyway, so I'm gonna run away. His legs are completely incapacitated. Ours, on the other hand, are perfectly fine. What does that mean, Mr. Joestar? It means we can initiate our special move, Smokey. Run away! These are all level 6? How am I supposed to compete with this? I'm too underleveled.
Pray this now.
I'm waiting to see if this guy will pick me up. I don't think he will. I wish I had hands in general. Let's praise. Join our hands in prayer. We have a friend. Please. Thank you. So we're too underleveled for this area. So let's destroy the other two crystals we need to destroy and get out of here. And that's not one of them. But that is right there. That's one of them. Hey! Okay, let's get out of here. Some of the alignment seems really weird. Just feel like zip lines and things. It's like it should all be aligned because it's a quest game. So it shouldn't rely on room-based tracking like a lot of the other games, even though it's in the game. We should be able to turn it off. New armor. I'm that excited. I'm gonna equip it right now. Yeah, I look cool. Yeah, just show me my region. I don't need to see everything. Okay. We need to go back to the lake. We need to kill Silphoids. I assume within the Fractured Plane. We still need to gather those tears, which I assume is what our... So that is this one, this group one. I think if we give this another go, we can actually do it. What health are we on? Oh, we can take these guys down so long as we don't mess about with them. Let's try and be tactical. That guy looks a lot tougher than the rest. Let's do a little scurry round. You know, somewhere they won't see us.
Down in the Tomb of Shadows lies only death. Two compatriots who never met each other before tread, not knowing the bears of what stands before them. Enforcers, level 6. As dangerous as always, these beings will eat your soul.
Well, so the legend goes. Nope. Hello.
Hello. Wanna group up?
Sure. I'm under level, but sure.
Yeah. We're fit. Invite party. Let's see.
accidentally dropped my sword.
So we go this way first or this way? Your choice.
Let's go this way. We're closer this way.
I think I got a new skill. Let me check it out. Is it this one? Is nope.
This guy seems good. You're so powerful with your voice. I could be like a top narrator for Dungeons and Dragons, I think. If I could get into it, I'd probably lose interest halfway through the campaign.
Fine. Do you have any quest for this here? I don't.
No, I don't.
Oh, hello. I guess I got a quest. You got the quest about the sins of the father.
Okay, and then I need to come around.
Hey, wait. Oh,
right. Oh no.
Hey, yo.
You wanna party up?
I mean, sure.
After this one?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
Boom.
We got him.
It? Oh, it's not working. No, I got it. Invite your party. Welcome.
Hey, boom. Nice.
You got the group quest, guys?
I do, yes. Yeah, defeat Nagas and the stuff.
Yeah, we are totally in it. I have looked everywhere for it, but here we are. So let's clean it.
Yeah. Alright, sure.
Okay.
Oh, there's the Naga.
Yeah.
Some nice healing stuff.
Thank you.
Oh, you're gonna die. Okay. Why is it refilling the cast?
Yes.
Yeah.
So.
Yes.
Before nobody engaged for one second.
Okay. Why is my orb filling the fucking?
How do you do it, dude?
Yeah, I see it.
She's healing.
You ready?
Yep. Ready.
Oh, don't worry, I found it.
Okay, I need to.
Oh my god, he just jumped at me.
Well, he's trying to get me because I hit him first. He's trying to get me because I hit him first.
Oh shit, she's almost done. There you go.
Oh,
I
got a new one of these.
Nice healing.
Check this. Ooh, this is a better one. Let's go.
Okay, so I guess we just mix up.
Ah, it's very nice for you.
The healing. All the healing in the world.
I'm doing so much damage.
Yep.
That's what she's cool, man.
Dude, I got a new dust one that does 34 damage.
Yeah? Oh my god.
Whoa, they're behind us!
There's three of them, holy shit.
I got my aerial effect.
I thought I could have gone around and get you guys, but...
Oh, you survived. Oh no.
Not for long. Yeah, not for long.
Let us play, brothers. Are you ready to be reborn?
Where's it gonna take us to?
Hello.
Ah!
Hello.
I died.
Where's the other guy?
I... you?
Oh, cool.
Don't think he's on our thing anymore. Yep.
Okay.
Till next time, agent.
Yeah, let's go. It will be a long walk, but...
Which way is it? That way, right?
Yeah, we can go both.
Oh, I hear you.
Or we could go up and fly.
Oh, we can fly. If I can reach the zip line.
We go for the zip line and then we go around. Perfect. So I will go 4. Yeah, just follow this guy. I'm not sure.
Aren't really looking there until no damage.
You go for the Nagas? Okay, then no.
Unmute while we're near.
Okay. Again. So this is the easy part. Where's that one guy anyway?
He doesn't want to join us.
He's offline.
Guys, can you help me, please?
Hello, yeah, welcome.
Hey, bro.
Who's the Nagas?
No, I already killed Nagas. I tried to find Glaushrooms. Do you know where those?
Mushrooms?
Glaushrooms, yeah. Glaushrooms.
Go to the start area and then go into the water and swim.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And one more, exiled. It's the guys with swords.
It's the normal guys. The normal guys. They are differently named. It's a bug.
Azrael, somewhere around them.
Yeah, the normal looking people. Just kill
Azrael. Azrael, I need to kill one.
I don't know. I just killed him somehow.
Okay.
Behind you.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is the guy. From my quest.
Yeah.
Okay, I go swim then. Thanks.
Perfect. Bye.
Thank you.
Yeah, okay. Then you need a voice chat. If everybody got voice chat, things happen. Let's go to the side this time. Perfect. Oh, God, God. Okay. I just got me a new skill, so.
Should hopefully help us.
Yip, 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 yip. Let's see. Oh, this one.
Oh.
Okay.
And that was it.
Yeah.
Inside the jar was all but a smaller jar. Circle of life, I guess.
Maybe
crate.
If I was
yeah.
Healer.
Well, I guess I have to fucking come.
Well, no, I guess I'll wait here.
Keeping.
I'll go back to the entrance.
Oh. Me?
I'll go back to the entrance.
Yep. I got you.
Oh.
So.
Bug.
No, you revived.
Yeah, he revived me. Apparently, it's pretty cool.
No event. I think it's this.
Hey guys, do you know where you can find a, what's it called, an Ixil? That big guy, you have to kill one
yeah.
of them.
On the mission it says it's a bottle.
Well, clue.
Do you have the mission or something? Is your game in French? I think I heard you speak French for like a second or something.
I live in
Let's
France, but
go.
I was actually speaking Portuguese,
event
so...
Here.
No, my
we
name is English. My game is in English.
Yeah?
You want to,
What's up?
Like, invite to a party and we go together?
Oh,
sure.
You invite us or we invite you?
I invite you?
Nah, he already
okay.
invited me.
How do we
invite
join the party?
He's gonna be on
Here
your
we
screen
go.
When he invites you.
Ouch.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna leave my party. And then I'm gonna disband. How do I leave my party? Okay, I left my
I'm
party.
Gonna die.
Where do I receive the invitation?
I'm dead.
Do I receive it somewhere?
Go fast? Oh.
I'm dead. Why
can I cannot cast? Oh shit.
I kill, you revive?
Yeah, I'm dead.
How do you revive this guy? Need like a spell or some shit?
Died here, I think.
All I know is I'm dead.
I got you, don't worry.
Oh. Nice.
You need to pray. Near the smoke.
Alright, so, how do I accept the party invite? Where do I see this?
Just change it says Ixil now.
Yeah?
I don't know why it said bottle before, but it did.
It's weird.
Now it says Ixil.
Okay, just some more.
Right, so Hexagon, can you actually tell me how to accept an invite?
It's supposed to pop up on the screen.
Well I don't
wait,
see
wait, wait,
right
wait.
Now.
I'm trying. Yo,
oh, accept.
Let's try again.
Ah, good.
I am in the system. The system, I you.
This guy is feeling it.
Alright. So where do you go to meet the big guy?
Probably
Conjure
Farmable.
Yeah.
We need to kill our enemies here.
Alright.
I didn't mean to start an event. Okay.
You're right.
Okay, we're good.
Oh shit.
Ta-da!
Wait, what charge on my controls? Oh, I'm at like 10%.
Oh no. Well,
it should last us.
Okay.
Time, so.
Let's go.
Alright.
Well, after we go. Some healing.
go.
These guys are pretty cool.
Spells. Glacial orb. And I can change between a healing orb.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I'm gonna keep my healing orb, I guess.
I know we're supposed to be moving around and stuff, but these guys just keep respawning and they're obviously easy XP. Died in the sky. Ow!
So like, how do you revive someone? Have to like, pray or some shit?
I have no idea. Well, I don't think I can revive because I'm tank.
Well, I'm a support, so I should be able to.
I think I died in the sky, so I don't think you'll be able to get me, actually.
Oh, rip. Oh, how's it going?
I'll be back.
Yeah.
Praise the sun.
Hello.
Vale, yo tengo que hacer la misión esa de los Rangers. Vamos a hacerla, ¿no?
Sí, venga, vamos.
Vale, venga, uy. Mira, yo también lo tengo eso. Tengo la super.
I know, rip. I think there's only so far I can actually take jokes within the game. I can't be standing up like a loyal religious figure and asking people to pray. I feel like that's somewhat offensive. Unique mechanic. Just over this mountaintop, and we shall be there again. Whoa, nearly lost balance. I will take those, thank you. Alright, now it's about getting back to my, Ah, snowballs don't work! Hopefully those guys don't follow me. I can't take four in at once.
use. Do you want to speak English?
Oh, no, I can only add friend. Before, let me check.
No. She's back.
Yeah. Nikut, we have here. Storch is Zen. You got there. Delta. Who is that guy?
What?
I can't delete him. I will disband it. Like, we invite. Hello.
Well,
so invite.
Invite. Like you point at the person.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And, grip.
I think that's
and me. Aggro.
Wait, what the fuck?
Too close. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, you almost died there.
Is it limited to 4?
Is it? That's. Well, it doesn't.
Maybe.
It doesn't tell a limit anywhere. Actually, can I invite you? Hold on. I'm interested.
I invite you. I got you invited. But.
No, I just can't.
I can't click you. No, I can. Him? I get nothing. So, invite your party. I think I got everybody, right?
Maybe.
Have you accepted? It's not showing
nice.
Him, only for her. I'm not sure how this works.
Well, can we just go forward?
It doesn't really matter if we're in the same party, right? There's not really any kind of sharing system.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, then let's just go kill Nagas.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, sure.
If you want.
Of course you
I can level up with I already finished the Naga killing thing, but
happy.
I still have to kill the Ixo.
Yeah, you just need to take so.
Try your aim.
Well, we need Naga.
Oh, watch out, Nika, you're not feeling too good.
What the heck?
Why did my thing not just fail? Holy shit, I can't believe this.
Can you invite me?
I cannot invite you. It doesn't say that I can invite you to a party. It doesn't. Okay, I can.
Trying to work out the party invite system.
No problem.
I invited you. Can you join?
Oh, yes.
Any message?
Should I bring in front of you, no? I'm
yeah,
in the
okay.
Right now.
He's in. Yeah, he's in my group now.
Alright.
Yep.
Let's go.
By the way, I'm a little bit tanky, so let me pull, yeah?
Alright.
Okay. Yeah.
Right behind you, my friend. I think I got this gun.
Oh no, it's doing it again.
Is he dead yet? Holy shit, he just teleported.
No. Oh.
Whoa!
Okay, next one. Oh, same one.
These Nagas have some advanced technology. Healing.
Okay.
This is dangerous.
Yeah, we need to pull one of them to the side. Where is it going?
No, I'm dying.
RDF, go back. Healing. Some more healing.
Nice.
That's the boss.
Nice.
Probably further in, like, I don't know, over there or over there.
Okay, then let's go this way.
Put those on.
Why is there a flying mushroom?
Just ignore it. It's perfectly normal. It's a feature. I'm coming, coming.
It's a feature.
What could be here? More Naga.
Let's go right.
Oh, there's a chest.
Chest.
Oh.
Very cool. I like chests.
Oh yeah, I see it.
Loot first, fight in second.
Come on.
I think they mean it's level 6, but like if you have a full squad.
Yeah, it is a good quest. It's when I say group, it probably means like 5 instead of 2.
Yeah.
Loot, sweet.
Loot.
Nice.
Hey. Oh, new boots. Epic.
Epic. Some epic Fortnite boots. Do they have anything?
Okay.
I have some shit armor.
Oh, I got uncommon armor.
I got these green boots.
Green boots with your with the rest of your white outfit.
Okay.
Yes.
Get over there. There's another party.
Over there. Let's go, my friend. For the fatherland. Yeah. Oh, this guy needs some killing.
Oh,
I have some killing for you. It's
not
very effective,
but
oh, that's the boss.
Yeah, where's the boss?
Thank you.
No,
it's probably over there.
No, killed it. It's dead.
He's gonna respawn.
Yeah.
I got the last tier. Perfect.
Could be. What's up? Oh, a tier. Let's go. A tier.
Oh, a tier. Yay. Yay.
Yes. Consume the tier.
And this is a boss area.
It's not drugs.
Wait, can I just
yellow barrier?
Can I just no.
No, there's nothing in there.
Sorry, you cannot just. It's impossible.
Wait, I'm gonna slide down.
Oh,
no,
boss,
I can't.
Boss, come
oh my god,
behind us.
Oh, Alberto, careful! You are very late.
Killing aura. Everything's going alright.
It's very cool.
Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it! Ah!
Oh, AoE. Oh, that did some damage. Not fun damage. Oh.
Wow, he actually like comes back really quick.
Some healing. Thanks for the healing.
Oh my god.
Healing aura.
I can't cast the aura. Trying to cast the aura. I got healing for you guys.
Oh,
it's impossible to dodge, Jesus Christ. Kill it. Kill the thing.
Hey!
Yes!
Oh,
I did it! I finished my quest.
Same.
And I got some...
Yes, same.
Epic!
We
gotta go back
to
now.
Yes!
Victory. Epic. We gotta go back now.
Yeah, to
yep.
Make that.
Let's go!
Alright, nope. Let's go back.
Also, let's, like, look in the side way.
Yeah, I could be
no,
some
yeah,
shit.
This way. Yeah, sure. There might be some loot
slowly,
in there.
Slowly.
Uh-oh. Naga.
Control everything. I
can
no
tell
if
your game is
boss,
good
though.
When you hit your wall 10 times.
Fucking dead. Fucking killed
you
this.
You get, like, boss
right.
Loot?
Let's try going there.
Hopefully. Kill it.
Random person with low HP.
A survivor over there.
Sorry guys, I'll kill you. I did. Thank you.
Report! Report! Everybody over here!
Holy shit, there are so many of them. Guys, run.
I think this is how we die.
No, she's surviving me. Oh, God bless you.
I'll revive.
Do we pray? Do we all pray
perfect.
And go back to spawn?
Perfect, perfect. And over here.
I'm here. Oh. I need help.
Oh, you did that. Guys, I'm very scared. They're coming after me.
Not broken.
They're coming. The enemies are coming.
Oh. Yeah, over here.
Here in your mind. Give me your hands. Coming?
Oh, is dead.
The enemies are here. Oh my god.
We're gonna struggle.
They ate them. And they're gonna eat us too. You're right, Alia? Healing. Here.
Watch out, they're right behind you.
I'm gonna die a little bit later. Oh, fuck.
Hit him in the weak spots.
Join with you. Oh,
no!
I'm dead.
Let's
revive, and I die immediately. Maybe we should just respawn and forget about it.
Yeah.
How do you think that idea, guys? Holy shit, that's a real fucking swarm right there.
It's fine, it's fine. We got what we needed.
Over here, agent. Greetings, agent. Mm-hmm. Mm. Sounds good. Get it done, agent.
Hello.
Hello. Sorry, I had to go back to the boss because I didn't get it. But I have it now.
I need to go and see if my guy. My guys are there.
Hey, over here.
Which is good.
Oh, saying that I've got another quest.
Next level as well.
Yeah, everyone, just checking my godstones.
Where's the quest?
Yeah.
What? I cannot seem to finish the quest.
Yeah, I need to finish my quest.
Another Mika or some shit? Because,
just keep.
It says return to Mika. I'm here. It does nothing.
We need to interact with the other Mika.
Where's the other Mika?
Yeah, let's go. It's the other Mika we need to talk to.
Well, where is it?
Thank you for the party.
Let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Wait.
Hello again.
I need to.
Level 6 common or 112.
I need to spin. Oh, dizziness. Okay.
Ich hab mal Level 2, ich muss noch Level 1 haben, mein Lieber.
So let's see about the party. Albert is offline. Okay. It's us two again. Let's get the quest done. Let's go to the We could walk also.
It's fine, it's whatever's quicker.
We need to go to the lake, to the lady, to the lake.
To the lake, to the lake.
Chest ahead.
Loot of exotic nature. Whoop.
I got a good thing, I guess. Oh. I need to get rid of some items. Do you know if you can sell items?
I haven't had the need to yet.
Oh, I'm finding so much. I need to get rid of it. So
you can you can scrap.
Scrap? Yeah, I'm doing scrapping right now. But I thought maybe there's something different. Okay, let's grab a cookie and eat it. Just for the fun. I think I should have eaten the cookie before we get in. Would be have been a smart move. Okay, let's fly. Okay, at full here, full bar, I guess I will go.
Mine didn't work.
And now off we are. To complete.
Right, next quest.
100 mana, create a 5x5 area, wall of flames.
I have to destroy crystals right there.
Over here, agent. Greetings, agent.
Homecoming.
Get it done, agent. Hey, over ready to work? Sounds good.
Meet Nikon's glowing money, okay. Return to the shrine, yep. Okay. You know where the shrine is? The tears? You got everything?
Yes? I think?
Then let's head over there.
Okay.
Oh, there's a Tio. You should.
I keep accidentally forgetting about it.
Perfect. Now let's head to the shrine.
That was such luck.
Shall we go up to fly down?
Absolutely.
This will be enough.
Going for all directions now.
Este gajo que está aqui embaixo é para estar de stamina, é por causa das lágrimas.
Aceitei.
Here we go again, quite tentious.
Time progress. Complete.
Oh, it's casting somehow. Alright. You're level 7. I think we can go to the next area.
Let's go.
Epá, onde? Onde é que estás? Subir esta rocha?
Deixa subir isto,
okay.
Sim. E ir ali para aquela árvore.
Ok, I'm ready.
Eu como sou mágico.
Too bad. Not working. Okay, let's see. Yeah, yeah. New area. And
I didn't pull a quest from that one, so don't know if I'm still on the level to not get a quest.
Excuse me?
I didn't get any quest from that.
Oh, you haven't. What level do you need to be?
It doesn't say, there's just nothing there.
Oh no, okay. Maybe you need to do a main quest or so.
Maybe. I've got homecoming, if that's one.
Okay, you need to do this one, the homecoming one.
Ah.
Shall we depart or shall we do the homecoming? I don't remember. What do you need?
It's just kills. And exile. 12 exiles and one Ezreal. Ezreal?
Oh, Ezreal, we killed this guy. And the.
I didn't have the quest then.
Oh no. Ah, too bad. But you had the Naga quest, right?
Yeah, I got that one.
Okay. Quick port? Let me see. No, I can't. Yeah, well. Yeah, just go there. Story quest available. Yeah, kill this guy. Oh, my controllers are without power. I have to go. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Yeah. See you with one hand. Yeah. Farewell. How to escape anyway now? Okay, another one quit. Hard exit, I guess. Bye.
Bye. We'll make sure they get out safe. I guess we're going killing the guy again. Let's go! We can kill these guys. These guys are easy. Pillar of Earth. Blazing Barrier. I wonder what kind of headset they were dealing with there. I should still be able to see Steam, so it's going to have been a well, it could be any of them. It's not like it was Oculus. If it was Oculus, it was one of two. Or maybe free, it depends like how you decide to play on PC. Okay, we got these guys. These are the exiled. Do we have a boss around here at all? Mine! Ooh. A GABA boost. I need to see if I can find some better weapons, because these clearly aren't supposed to be being used at this level. I think there's something very clear I'm missing. Our guy's just, our guy's just gone. Dude. What a nice fella. Ooh. Where are we looking here? Let's look at gemstones. And I need to keep checking where I'm facing. We unlock that at level 13. We unlock... oh no, we unlock our ultimate at level 22. We unlock this next. Boulder drop. And we can bake cookies. So let's do that now. So for cookies, we need warm the milk in the pot, turning the dial to match the indicator. We should not be doing this in the middle of a field. We're going to do it anyway. So this is milk. Warm milk in the pot, turning the dial to match the indicator. I don't know what the indicator is. warm the milk in the pot. And dial the match. Turning the dial to match the indicator, wait for the poof. Is there an indicator on this? I don't think so. Oh. I may be missing something. Sugar goes straight into the cauldron. Brown the flour in the skillet. Oh yeah, we're definitely doing something wrong. Sheesh. This is some top tier cooking right here. I don't know what to tell you. I think I may be stupid. It says wait for the poof, and I'm trying to wait for the poof, and there's no poof happening. Why can't I drink you? Okay, let's read this recipe. Warm the milk in the pot. Turning the dial to match the indicator, wait for the poof. Then place warm milk, the warmed milk in the cauldron. It then says brown the flour. Yeah, I think I've, am I doing it? I'll be blatantly honest, I have no idea. There's tutorials in this game, right? Let's turn the station off. Let's see if we can find some controls. Apparently not, all I get is... I get no controls. How lovely. Maybe if I go back to the start. Top tier cooking. Absolutely. Perfect. Hello. Absolutely perfect cooking. Absolutely 100% not flawed. In any way whatsoever. I am, but... a professional cook, Gordon Ramsay, quivers in his boots when I am around. Well, actually, you're not supposed to wear boots in your kitchen. You're supposed to wear, like, flat shoes. So, you know, he's probably not quivering in his boots, but, you know. It's a figure of speech, I guess. We'll go across this bridge. We'll go back here, because I've got a feeling there's something to do with cooking back here. Because I need more cookies, because I end up just pulling them out. Oh my goodness, it's 20 to 11. Hello. Select an item from the display on the left. Oh, we can let... This is our enhancements. Oh, cool. Can we enhance this and put it on? Cost 250 Zen. So, it will be... It will get plus one. Okay. Ta-da! Sure. Cool. Hello? Nice. And that is level... Oh, that's just initiates, so... We can take that off and put... Ah, they don't let us. Oh no, they must do. So, if I click and drag this here... Oh, right, cool. That's how we do it. I didn't waste any equipment. Here we go. I wonder who this man is. Aren't you glad I'm here? So,
hello there, Arya. It's time for you to learn how to cook. Gather some fresh oranges from out on the plains. Buy milk from the nearby store. Then bring all those yummy ingredients to me to prove you are serious about learning to cook. By the way, the best way to find oranges is to look... There's a tree just past the bridge leading into the plains. Aren't you tang right up that tree and grab the fresh fruit?
Those are awful puns, and I love it. Should not I be able to... I have oranges and milk. Ah! It'll be this tree he's talking about. This tree. I have four oranges and free milk. What more does this person want from me? He wants one more orange at least. Back across the bridge I go again. You're entering a low-level zone. Your strength will be scaled to match the enemies in this area. I think it's time for a bit of a switch-up. Ho-ho. How's that looking?
Logged back on real quick because when I looked in Steam, I actually couldn't find anyone in my friends list, because apparently when you add someone to your friends list in this game, you only add them in the game and not on Steam. Do we actually have a Steam account or not, or shake your head if...
Yeah, it's just under the same name. The actual name of the account.
Because when I looked your name, I just found a swarm of people with the same name. I could not find you at all.
Look for the cat. It's like a cursed cat.
Cat face. Maybe it's better if you look for me, because I have a very unique name. If you look at my friends list, can you see that my name is Stoic Sirius? If you look in the friends tab.
Friends.
Can you see me?
Yes. Yes, I can.
You can see my name is Stoic Sirius, right?
Yes.
Okay, well, when you're done playing, look for that name. It's unique. There's only one kind of person which has that name. It's just me. Alright?
Okay.
And if you find Hexagon, can you also pass the message to him? If you happen to see him at all, yeah?
Yes.
Alright, thank
if
you.
If I ever see him again.
See ya.
No problem. See you, Cirrus. remute in the game. Oh. Is that what that looks like? That's weird. Oh, that is awful.
Vale, soy casi nivel 6 ya, ¿eh?
Let's get down to business. Roger.
Ojo, no lo. Vale, returto Mika, me pone Videbridge. Tengo que ir ahora.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Ok, I guess we're going back to first person then.
Otra Mika, ¿no? Igual que tú, ¿no?
Sí, es la misma, pero en otro sitio.
¿Qué estará en la ciudad?
¿Cuál que te...?
¿En el puente?
¿En
el puente?
El bridge. Sí, en el bridge es el puente.
Vale, pone desde tu mica to the bridge. Esta de aquí. Esta de aquí es entonces.
That's crazy. The third person has like a massive blob on your screen. And it's not like as fluid as what you'd expect from other games like VRChat. It's actually distracting. We gotta run around and try and find a single orange because this chef demands it. People have already looted them all. There's something in a tree up here. Oh, we're not picking that. Wasn't that lucky? That was a beehive. There's an orange. Look at that. It's right at the very top. Yum. Well, that's me right now. I am that duck. Okay, so we've got enough materials. Let's talk to this guy. Make a smoothie. Let's take this corner so we're not in anyone's way. Make an orange smoothie. Hopefully it walks me through it. How can I make an orange smoothie when you don't let me? Make one orange cream smoothie and talk to me again. Uh-oh. They're very specifically not giving me this, and they're telling me to bake cookies. What if I don't want to bake cookies? What if I want to bake, other stuff? Uh-oh. Sure. I have lots of Xenophon dollars. Okay, let's sit down while we try to understand how to do this. And I nearly just knocked everything off my desk. Ah. Right. So,
we'll do that then.
Let's try and understand what's going on.
You just told me I had 7 recipe pieces and now I have 6. Back to Emory Forest we go.
No sitting down for us, I guess. Okay, that makes sense. And wow. I don't know what that was. I either just cried or something leaked on me. Okay, yes. Now it's definitely working. Ooh. Hot, hot, hot. Right. Oh, there's already sugar in. There's already sugar. Right. Now we got to put the flour in the skillet. Maybe not. Ooh. Cookie. We made a cookie. Okay, but I should be able to bake more than that, right?
pieces! I've got 7 pieces!
Hello, mother trucker. What can I make now? Can you even give me anything? Come back when you reach level 20! What? Oh, he gave me recipes though. I haven't even unlocked like the basic noodle recipe. Like the cooked noodles.
I low-key kind of love it. Movies. Now that I know how to do it, I think it can be pretty cool, but why can I only cook cookies?
Exactly.
How do I unlock the ramen recipe?
The noodles, like the ramen noodles. No, the like one where you have to actually make the basic noodles into something. You need to stock up on milk.
Sorry, question.
Yep.
Because it looks like you've already done this. How do you do the smoothie recipe?
The smoothie recipe. So, you want to speak to him, and he'll give you a quest to collect oranges.
Already
and
done.
And you can buy them from here. In the store.
Yep.
And then you go back to him once you have enough, and then he'll give you the recipe for it. And then once you have the recipe, it's in your inventory, and you point at it and grip, and you'll get it in your hand. And then you hold it out in front of you, and it gives it to you.
Ah, that's what I'm missing. Thank you.
I just bought 45 milk.
Bought 45 milk. It's all you need, sustained only by cookie. It's the only way to get sustenance these days. Cookies, and only cookies. Right. Inventory. Oh. There we go. Toggle the station. Let me cook.
Oh, boiling pot to
smoothie. Get ready for this. We're gonna have some pro cooking moments. I don't think it's supposed to look like that. Oh, it is only one day after release. You can't blame him. They did have the entire light server issues and things. So.
Hey, have this.
Simmer milk in the pot until warm. Then move into cauldron. Chop blood orange into 7 pieces. Then move into cauldron. It's super hot. Okay, we get a singular orange and place it on the chopping board. Now. Chop into 7 pieces. That's 4, 5, 6. 7? twice. That's 3 pieces. 4, 5, 6.
Oh, tier 1 and basic noodles. Ah, so I need to keep cooking noodles. Basil, you find it. In the plains. Oh no, in the forest.
Hey!
Idiot.
We got it! This area is getting pretty crowded, not gonna lie.
I just cooked milk and 2 pieces of dough at the same time. That's very hard.
Reports of local farms not being able to supply food.
Once, and the milk, and I was doing the milk and the 2 pans by switching in between like a madman.
You fiend.
Making bloody noodles. I bought 44 milk and 44 flour. Bit overkill. I do. Do you want to know how much I've got? I spent a load and I have 14,000.
I feel like I've glitched it.
But I did spend a ridiculous amount on food.
It does say make 2 of those. Oh, take the smoothies to Mika by the lake. Absorb the smoothie. Oh, it's not even this one, it's the furthest one. Alright. Guess we're running. I'm the right agent for the job, apparently. I mean, I wouldn't say so, but apparently I am, so. Hey ho. I will be your agent, Mika. It's fine. I will be the most top-notch agent you've ever seen. Most loyal soldier in the world. In it, bruv. Let's deal with this guy. Okay, where is this, is there an Ezreal there? Yes, no, maybe. Let's have a look. It's this way. Run, there are monsters following me.
Hey, over here. Greetings, agent.
Come back when you finish your quest. I thought I finished my quest.
Hey, over here.
What could be meaning of this then? What's this, a shop? Oh, it's like a crafting bench. Wow, you want silly materials for some of this stuff. Just trying to remember if I took my meds or not. Did I take them? Yes, I did. The voices tell me they do. Scout the Rocky Farm. Collect 10 tiers. Defeat an Ezreal. We'll go back to that dungeon and we'll get one of these Ezreals. Yes, death shall suffer and come to you. Hi, Zet! Whoa, that was like perfect timing.
They scour the dungeons in the night and day. Not knowing what might be down there, only knowing it is what they must do.
We should like get Fiverr quotes from, get quotes on Fiverr for the kind of Hades kind of narrator. And just tell him like, yeah, can you kind of just do it to this game? But when you scout in the dungeons and you see all the enemies, come on, I need the weak spot. Nice. Zelda style. How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good. I mean, I've been in VR for the last 2 hours or so, and I've been having the time of my life. How have you been, Zet? I see that you're really enjoying your new microphone. No! No! What have I done? It had a child! Okay. Still getting used to having an actual mic. You'll get there and you'll figure out how much better it is now for you. It'll feel weird at first, but you'll never go back. Gotta be quick here, there's a skirmish gonna happen. I think he's through here. It do be better and more fun. But gotta get used to it. Also need a new desk a lot right now, because a second monitor. Because second monitor's being covered quite a bit. Yeah, I think... it's something you don't think about when you first buy your desk. You think, oh, I don't need that much space, as long as it covers, like, just the necessities. And the truth is, no, you actually do need that space. Alright, Kirito. Cool, my gemstone got an upgrade. We also have finished the quest. Right, we're running. My hope is that this game doesn't just get left in the state now for the next 3 months. From what I see. We made someone's day right there. Yeah, they've probably died again, but over here, agents. We give them another chance. Okay. Till next time, agents. Level up. Yes, level 8. Whoa, look at all that XP we got.
Ready to work?
The Valley of Death. Sure. I got this desk 8+ years ago. Back then, it's all I needed. But I've grown out of it. And my setup grew. My new desk is already on the way. So that'd be nice. That'd be pretty swell. You can have all the equipments then. Forget two monitors. You can have one of those like quadruple monitor setups where you're like practically coming around you, a bit like GLaDOS from Portal. Okay. Fractured plans. I'm thinking maybe I need to... Aha! Two more of those. And we finish another quest. Oh, the big boy. Now this one I was struggling with earlier. glacial orb. I will happily take that. Make a Gundam cockpit from my... My apologies, I don't know what that is. One more. Yum, 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 yum. Give me XP. You could have one of those setups where you're like sitting in a seat and like it moves you around like this. Those are pretty swell. It's a bit like those flight simulators. Maybe I can actually partake in this skirmish this time. Whoa, come on, Tracking. Don't fail on me now. Wave complete. Ooh, new arms. Okay, my tracking's deciding it doesn't want to be my friend. What mic do I use? Oh, it's the built-in Oculus one while I'm in VR, and then I've just got a blue snowball from like 2017, I think, for the main one. Hi Tiff, how you doing? Whoa! I think I'm gonna have to log out. It's either that or something's going a bit messy on this side. Let me get up here and we're gonna reload the game. I saw that game came out today. Let's reload the game. You're throwing your balls at Pokemon. Hey, look, they're asking for it. All right, they're in the wild, and that's what they kind of want, right? They just want to... All right, I'm going to stop that. I'm going to stop that process. Hydrato. just playing me some salt at the moment. what are we on? Papaya. I think we're on Papaya 2, if I'm right. Papaya 2 EU. Salt and Sanctuary? No, just salt. I was expecting it from my buddy. I was expelling it from my buddy. When I was playing the mask. I'm a level 8. You were expelling... But that's the point, right? That's the point of a boss on a final boss, right? It's supposed to be difficult and hard, you know, until you're like me and get over leveled. There we go. All right, so it's actually worth this time. Jeez. I was not muted. Let's get out of here. Sorry, Tiff. You'll be back in 30 seconds. It's just the auto mod. I've made sure the auto mod can't ban people. I was playing on easy difficulty. That's not the point. Let's give this a go. Ow. We missed it. Depends what it gives us. I'm used to getting timed out. Automod is not my friend. Oh, I don't know what you did to him. He's definitely 100% not your friend. Return to Shin. Who's Shin? Do I need to return this kick to? Gimme, gimme. Let's get these guys. Oh yeah, we earned like some extra gear as well. Let's have a little look-see at them. They're level 5 already. That's level 3. These are level 6, but they're not rare. We got these. Level 5. Level 6. So we got some hands. I might bin some of this other stuff. Sure, scrap that. And scrap the level 4 ones as well. This is level 6, so I can put that on. Uh-oh. Something sinners. Salt as in league. Oh, the, League of Legends, the saltiest game in the world, where you get shouted at for something completely out of your control. No joke, I was being told about League. And people just, like, complain when they're given, like, oh yeah, I want to play, let's say I wanted to play, mid, but I was given jungle as a role. People complain at that, and then, like, can somebody else go jungle, and no one else wants to play jungle, so... they just end up leaving, and then it takes you, like, 40 minutes to get into a match, because it's just full of people like that. I'm sure you'll handle the salt better than I can. I'd be like that too, I think. Pokemon Unite, I feel like I'm freaking out my teammates sometimes. Might be the same in League. No, in League they just shout at you if you make the smallest mistake ever. Level 2. Don't come back empty-handed. Can I kick your shin now? I mean, I'd be the one who wants to play jungle. But you've got a match every time then. You're one of the few, Zet. You're one of the few. To be fair, I don't. But that's because I barely play League. Thank you. Thank you. What's up here? This is new. Hello? You are entering a high level zone. And the music just went really calm. The game is sending me mixed signals here. MOBAs are too tough. They require complete teamwork. Well, not really. League of Legends requires like cooperation between two people in a single lane. And even then, it's usually just one support character. MOBAs are tough, that's why I don't play them. Your most favourite to play are junglers. You're one of the few, you're what makes the game better, in that case. One of the few people who will play someone that not everyone likes. but you're ensuring that everyone who you do connect to gets into a game pretty quick, which is pretty cool. That's when you can pop on your CVs. You can pop on your CV, improving the lives of League of Legends players by allowing them to not wait in menus for 40 minutes to find a match. And being good at League of Legends, I guess. Probably carries the the inept players. Ah, there's no carrying in League. You either do well or you don't. It doesn't matter how good one person is. If one person's terrible, you're more than likely going to lose. Especially with League, because it's a free lane system. There's one going up, one going through the middle, one right at the bottom. Usually two at the bottom. Or is it two at the top? I think it's two at the top and then one on each at the bottom. One person in the jungle and then one person aiding support somewhere. Usually, you know, matches are done in 30 minutes or so. Some matches are usually done in about 30 minutes. Ooh, look at you. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. I don't know how games like Smite and Dota 2, I'm not too sure how their systems work, but one can assume it's very similar. I'm not good at League. There's one tip, one mid, one jungle, and two in bottom. Ah, makes sense. I was nearly there. I know that that assignment thing's only recent, though. That wasn't it when I played, like, 6 months ago. No, it wasn't 6 months ago at this point. It was, like, quite a while ago, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it. Oh well. We don't care about the skirmish. It doesn't give me enough XP to actually be wary of caring about it. Sit down, boy. I probably have a stroke playing it. I get close to having one in Unite. The best thing to remember is that, at the end of the day on that game, everyone's pretty much in the same boat, so... Everyone's pretty much in the same boat, so they're not going to care if you're, like, dragging them down. They know that when they're matchmaking online, we're a team. There's a good chance that the team's just not going to be very good. It's the losing that's the issue. But don't lose. To be fair, I always lose, so I can't really say that. Floating cork. Oh, it's gone. Tia. Oh, it didn't go in. Ow! Why don't... It makes sense, because I'm higher now. My character was down. Scout the rest of the area from the tower. Hold hand above head. You're probably not as competitive. I get really mad. Oh, I'm super competitive. And it's why I don't play the game, because I'm no good at stuff like League. Is this what it wants me to do? Maybe this hand? Aha! We did it. Scout the nearby vantage point. Hold hand above head. Super competitive. That happened when I played Goose Goose Duck with people, and I was getting super annoyed at keep dying. And when I was the pigeon, I got really annoyed because I couldn't understand how the pigeon's mechanics worked. And it was only, I think, the second to last game we kind of found out that the pigeon sneezes you could only hear locally. Oh, right, this is dangerous. One hit from these guys is going to kill me. The key thing to remember is, at the end of the day, it's only a game. No point being super mad at it. Just take it on here. Because the anger you build up there is not really worth the frustration it's causing you. Just put the game down. Have 10 minutes. Have a sleep like I usually do. And usually pretty good. My hand wasn't above my head, but sure. Oh, he's level 8. Oh, he's on par with me. Broken mask. Right. With that, we should be able to craft a good mask. Mmm, noodles. Oh wow, it's like 11:45. I might have to quit.
Hey, over here. Ready to work? Mm-hmm. Till next time, agents.
Fast travel unlocked. Unlock the fast travel point for this zone.
Greetings, agents. Get out there, agents.
I'm just thinking of other people because other people are underneath me and I don't really want to be. So I think we'll get to the top of this tower and then we'll quit out. I'm enjoying myself so far. Cool. I need to get in a guild as well. Cool. It'll just save my progress, I think, so I can just log out. So currently I made it to level 8. It's gonna take me 104,000 XP before I get anywhere. So I'm gonna exit out. That was cool. I enjoyed that. How long was I in there for? Oh, please tell me how long I was in there for. How long does Steam say I was in there for? Nearly 4 hours. That's not good. I don't know if I can capture... I can capture Steam VR status. But... that doesn't really show you much. You can capture the headset, I guess. That seemed pretty interesting. I thought it was pretty interesting. I enjoyed it. But then again, I've been on the hype train for that game for about 8 months. So I should hope I'm enjoying it. Let's see. I see. I can send over to Scram Search. Who's currently playing Pokemon Legends. Ooh. Seems interesting. My autocorrect is killing me. Ah, you're fine. I wouldn't worry. Autocorrect be the bearer of bad news, Trez. Yeah, I'll send a raid over to Scram Search, who's playing Pokemon. So, if you don't want to be spoiled for the new Pokemon, I don't know how far in they are, so. We'll go that way. I hope you've had a lovely time.
Dude, run, run, go, run, run. Alright. Oh my god. My name is Kay, is raiding with a party of four. Oh my god. Why is it not playing the man. Oh man. It's not playing Yes. Yeesh. Hello, everyone. Oh my god. Jesus. Why does it say pre-roll on? What the heck is that? I'm sorry if you're like, if you're getting stuck with Az right now. I don't know what's going on. It's not playing my alert thingies. Why? What? Does it work? I hope it does. I hope so. Thanks for the raid, though, and hello, everyone. You can see your Chimchar. Okay. What the heck? Why aren't my alerts playing? Hello, thank you. Oh my gosh. Why aren't my alerts playing? Machine brokey. I know.